guys tighten the game loose?
Yeah.
So they won?
Yeah.
We
did, and then they got last up. This part goes around your waist.
Oh, I thought it was like a cross body.
Okay, la chingada. If you didn't know how to use this one, just get the other one.
Then you would have told your dad, why didn't you use the other one?
Congratulations. Are you tired?
Bobby.
I'm gonna hop in your car.
Yeah, I gotta wash this off.
You said you're so stupid.
Yeah, I didn't make a play. That's what makes it even worse.
Oh man. Yeah, I got a raspberry. Yours is.
Yeah. I know. That's what I'm fucking doing.
Let's get you drunk. It looked fun. It looked like you put your body on the line.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, but dude, that was such a good one.
Is there are people coming?
Andrea's going and Chris is going.
Yeah, alright. A little bit of a titty now.
Yeah, man.
Do they know where it's at?
Yeah. And then two of the people, Chris is happy because he lives on 8th and Taylor.
He lives on 8th and Taylor?
Yeah.
Oh, and shit, then, he lives from Brian, then.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, huh? And then the other guy, the guy who first came, he lives in Pantown, too.
Tyler?
Yeah. He's not coming tonight because his wife said no.
I gotta ask my wife.
I'm going no matter what.
Oh, I'm gonna go. But... let me go. Can I go rinse this off?
Yeah, are you? You can ask if they have a antiseptic or something.
That would probably.
Yeah. I'm sure they have first aid kits. That's what they're talking about right now because they saw it too.
Point. got to work in the morning.
Where do I know you from? Emily? Emily Wong? Good old girl, high school. I think we're the same year. Yeah. Bobby. Yeah. Same height.
No, not at all.
It's settled, right?
Yeah, right? Are you playing?
I played before. I played before, yeah. Which one belongs to you?
This side, this team.
Yeah.
But not out there yet.
I don't think we played that team yet.
Really?
Yeah.
Next time?
That would be good for you guys. We haven't won yet. We're terrible. You guys will have fun.
Wait, you guys are good?
Where I said we're terrible. You guys will have fun playing. Oh, I don't care. We just have fun.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I didn't know you played.
God, no.
No?
I was in, I'm trying to think who you hung out with. I'm trying to think of, like, who your best friends are, or, like, who I spent time with. Like, I spent most of my time in Asia.
Hanging out with, like,
you're 06, right? You're my year. Yeah. I hung out a lot with, like, Justin White, Stevie Milan. And,
Justin White.
Brian.
Is like, international, living internationally?
He's back in San Jose. I did that first, and then I was in China.
You did that first? You were teaching?
I was in Beijing. I moved to Beijing in 2012.
Okay.
And then Stevie went to... He went to China, yeah. He was in Harbin.
Oh, really?
I think he did Thailand, and then he got a girlfriend, and they got married, moved to China. He was in Harbin for a while, and then I think he's back. Yeah. I don't talk to anyone.
Not really. Yeah, like...
I still talk to... I'm a great good one. Cheers with Tina. Tina Nguyen. She was an English teacher for a while, and now she's doing fashion, like, social media
management.
I know,
that's
right?
So awesome.
She's all trendy now.
Yeah, she's very trendy. That's so cool.
What about you? What are you up to now? You're a doctor?
Yeah, let's go, Phil.
Somebody from Oak Grove made it. Holy
shit.
You guys are you're awesome. There's you and Jesus Joe. You're the only two to me.
No, don't say that. I'm sure there's a lot more. But you don't know. They probably moved out of here. You're probably like, I'm done with San Jose.
Because none of us can fucking afford it anymore.
Exactly.
That's why I moved to China. Life was good. Yeah, I was working. I was working at public high schools over there. International programs.
I was married.
My wife was at Columbia law school. And I was still, my wife was from Beijing originally. And then I was in, I was still living there. I lived there 7 years. And then I moved to New York when she was finishing college.
You moved here?
Yeah, I lived in New York for a while.
Now you don't do shit.
No, I play softball.
You play softball, that's doing shit. That's something.
Hell
yeah.
That's guts to go out there.
So, you know what's
funny? I'm so afraid of the ball.
I don't know how you guys are not.
It's such a
like, team. It's a softball, but it's not soft. Okay.
That's good.
So I'm like, that's not cool. That's not cool.
It hurts worse.
It gets worse, though. I'm like,
okay. I usually have a base runner because I don't have a good knee.
Oh no, what happened?
Meniscus, like a long time ago.
Okay.
Long time ago.
That's high school.
This is middle school. But then, so I have a pitch runner for my knee, but it's secretly because I'm so afraid of getting hit by the ball when I'm on the base. I'm standing on third base, like, please go.
Yeah, yeah, we can get you a helmet.
I know. Oh, I'm gonna come out with cup, shin guards, knee pads.
Did you play last?
No, this is my first time playing here. My buddy who was sitting here, he and I lived in Beijing, and we played softball leagues over there. And so, like, moving here was weird because all my friends are over there. Like, my life is over there. Like, my whole adult life is over there. And so,
yeah.
And I came back to San Jose. I'm like, oh, I don't know anybody.
That's weird.
Nobody lives here anymore.
Right. Are you going to go back?
Maybe. So the likelihood's strong that I'll go. I mean, I know I'm gonna go back to visit and like see my wife's parents and stuff, but
yeah.
In terms of
living there.
You know, like my friends, I still like meet weekly with some friends virtually who are over there. And it's just like, I'll wait till COVID's done over there. Mine's the opposite. Yeah. My wife says I sound like a villager or a taxi driver because I never studied. It was just like taxi drivers or something. So it was always like,
you
are.
You have that
Beijing accent. It's funny. And then I travel. I would travel like to different cities and I can't understand because it's just the accent.
Yeah,
it's
just the accent. It's crazy.
How's
I thought they weren't letting anybody in though.
So I can go with a work visa.
They are, but it's just quarantine.
Yeah, I can go with a work visa. Plus, it's just shitty. Like my friends would just.
I don't think they're giving out visas
for work visas.
Travel.
Travel visas, no stuff. Because I would have gone. Like the day they open that up, I'm going.
They love it there.
I like the food. No, like I said, it's like my adult life is, you know. I have a lot of unfinished business I need to take care of there. Just like seeing friends would be nice, or like my wife's family or whatever.
Is she here, your wife?
No. My wife, it's like a tragic story, but my wife got sick, she had cancer, and then she passed away, which is when I moved to New York.
Yeah.
But that's partly why, like, I probably would have been there if it weren't for COVID already, but now it's like. Are you sure? Your leg's all fucked. Plus, we need to hurry to the bar because they're waiting for us. No, which is why I need to go. Because I used to be hella close. Wait, Selena? No, fuck, I knew her too. I was really close with her family. And then when she died, her parents, you know, they just like, they needed to go back. They were living here too. And then they moved back and they.
Sign them
up! Boo! You stink! That's why we can't win a game! You cleaned it up good, yeah?
Yeah. It's not that bad. Yeah. So it was just really brown from the dirt. Let's go. Let's go.
Emily, it was nice to see you again. Hopefully, it's a nice part of my life.
Are you with them or with them? Oh, we're playing you guys next week.
Yeah.
See you next week.
Yeah.
Thank you.
shot too.
Look, you gotta make it look good, it sounds like. You see what I did?
Get out, folks!
I never really
Yeah, but now it makes sense. Yeah. Like, there's so much going on.
So they look back. Exactly.
Yeah.
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 They're
just running. Yeah. Ball, spin outside. You're right, suddenly. 31.
Yeah. Oh, regular four seamer or something.
Yeah.
pitching works in his life. Right? Doesn't always work.
Like, how did we ever do this? And they're like,
Yeah.
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 So, yeah, so I wanted to do the Honolulu Marathon.
You know, if you buy the ticket and you apply, you're going to go. You know, there's no cap down. Yeah, you just got to commit. Purchase a flight.
Yeah, it's in December. It's a good time to go. Yeah, it's got a train.
Or don't train. You can still do the fun.
Hard to see what's going on, huh? But I've looked at the training schedule for full marathons, and it's intense. It's like 1 mile here, 1.5 mile there. The weekends are like 5 miles. I'm like, I'm just not really well trained. So I feel like I gotta do that. The half marathon, interval, and then go back to the.
Yeah. They must assume you know how to do the half.
Thank you.
same team with that. Last week.
Yeah, I liked it. I just didn't.
Like, Right?
Wasn't
there's a
part of
it.